At the University of Toledo today, the College of Medicine and Life Sciences is welcoming a new class of medical students. It's part of the White Coat Ceremony. UT says they received more than 6,300 medical school applications this year, and out of that, they selected just 176 students.